In the Old West, cowboys had a belief that while sleeping on the ground at night, tarantulas would climb on your face and bite you on the upper lip. They called it the spider's kiss.